Garrett Rank, Steve Kozari, our referees Michelle Cormier and Mark Schutrick, the linesman, underway in Sin City. Digs for the puck along the wall. Kopitar to Ben Hutton. A shot ricochets around in front. I follow side of the goal, unable to finish. Kopitar scores! Underneath the bar, Andre Kopitar roofs it on Marc-Andre Fleury, and the Kings have the lead 2 minutes into the game.
Where it starts on the goal, watch the battle on the wall. Puck support by Kopitar. They get it back to the point. It starts with a shot there. Get to the net. Traffic in front. That a nice little play as I have a little pass, and what a shot by Kopitar. Short side, has Fleury down up against the post, up and over the right shoulder. Kopitar's 19th of the season as the Kings grab the 1-0 lead.
Anderson digging after it for LA. Peary in behind, squares it up into the circle. Waugh to the back. White Cloud, a shot ricochets wide. Still on the puck, despite two Golden Knights around them. Doughty across to Kempe. Kempe, a shot, fought off by Fleury, pops to the corner. Dislodges it from him. The Golden Knights looking for a way out of the zone. They cannot. Doughty waits, fires, save, Fleury, rebound, score! Kopitar! He has two in the opening period, and it is 2-0 LA.
They keep possession. It's a little battle on the corner, eventually comes loose. Kings win the battle, push it back to the point. It's just a good shot by Kopitar. Low shot for the rebound. Brown's parked in front. And then Kopitar is just going to swoop in and with the backhand go upstairs. A nice shot for Kopitar as he hits the 20-goal mark and gives his team a 2-0 lead.
Seventh power play goal of the year for Kopitar. Stevenson able to keep control of the puck. Theodore from the line, a toe drag and a shot. Ricochets off a skate wide. Martinez with a bid through traffic, shut down. Stopping up, Amadio slings it across for Horkin with a rolling puck. He hammers it high and wide. Amadio to Walker. Quick shot. Save Fleury. Hops in the air. Knocked away by Schmidt with the glove. Stasny. From Marchessault. Kopitar with the steal. Stasny's second effort. Marchessault wraparound. Shut down by Peterson. Rolling puck in the slot. Theodore fires high and wide. McDermott gathers. Squares it up for Kopitar. Reeves with the steal here. And Nosek now moving in. And that short side shot hit the side of the net. William Karlsson, Martinez, and that shot tipped on goal, saved by Peterson. Former 11th overall pick for LA, and Velarde retrieves the puck, centers off a skate, and Fleury had to react quickly to grab that puck. Kings look for a way out. Stevenson gathers. Back to even strength. Doughty out of the box. And an active stick from Brown. Intercepting the pass. 2-on-1 with Doughty. Brown moving in. Wrist shot saved by Fleury. And he's bowled over by Doughty. It'll be a goalie interference penalty.
Here's the initial penalty rush. Brown with a shot. Doughty contact with Fleury. There's the goalie interference call as the puck went the other way.
That puck away. Waugh, stick handling his way through. Waugh circles, centers, Karlsson couldn't get it through Peterson.
Good little move to the outside as Waugh's going to hang on to it. Karlsson goes in the front line, gets the pass, and Peterson sprawls out, able to get a white pad on that puck. Karlsson to get much of it. And Peterson moving to his left, able to scramble back to his right.
And after the centering pass, William Karlsson nearly at a wide open 6x4. Here's Adrian Kempe with a steal. Kempe shut down by Fleury. Karlsson rolls it around the boards. On the perimeter, Stevenson got it to the front. Karlsson in front of the goal. He and Peterson came together.
As he goes down, the right catching goaltender, and then the left pad in time. Karlsson not able to get much on that.
Gaining the Kings line, Waugh to Whitecliff. Now the pass behind Waugh. Holds it to the front, a shot, save Peterson, big rebound, punch to the corner.
In this second period is big, it's a great chance. First it's Brandon Peary, walks right to the hash marks, quick shot. Nice play by Holden at the point.
Peary protects the puck, hands it off to McNabb. Moving in, McNabb, short side. Peterson got a piece. Wraparound shut down, and Peterson with a blocker hand reaching out to cover the puck.
First save, and able to recover, take away that wraparound opportunity as he's up against the post. And
squaring it up, intended for Stasny. Velarde is there. Smith tackles him. The Kings have the puck back. Headman pass, and here the Kings are onside with Trevor Lewis. He scores on a spinorama. What a goal! Trevor Lewis makes it 3-0 on a spinorama.
With saves, so important. And in the other way, great little stretch pass, and Lewis is going to spin. That may went off the stick of Holden as Lewis just pulls up, turns, gets this puck towards the net, goes off the stick of Holden, over the glove of Fleury. And Trevor Lewis gives his team a 3-0 lead, his fifth of the season.
What is usually a boisterous Golden Knights crowd has fallen silent. Cousins to the back, right cloud, shank the shot, Roy couldn't get it off of Peterson in. And another outstanding save from Cal Peterson. Now to Carlson, back for Theodore. One-timer, Pacioretty off the post! Theodore gets it back and scores!
Starts with good puck movement up around the top. Set up Pacioretty for that big shot. He finds the iron, and Theodore head up, recognizes Peterson's out of the net. Puck comes right to him, and he puts it into the open net. His 11th of the season as he gets Vegas on the scoreboard.
Backhanded across. Schmidt leads the attack. Lead pass, and Carrier cuts in on goal. The one-handed attempt stopped by Peterson. The pass behind Brown. Marchessault to the loose puck. Marchessault enters, dangles around Downey, fires on goal, Peterson to save. Waugh backpedals, locates Carrier off the end boards. Carrier and Downey nearby on a backhand shot by Martinez. Peterson gets hit, and it's a penalty.
Here's the little play, nice play by Carrier. Martinez skate to stick, and there's the contact with Peterson as Prohorkin with a little bit of pressure.
Doughty to Kopitar. Kopitar faces, flips it to Doughty. Out wide, Kempe, a shot. Loose puck, they score! Off a Golden Knights stick and into the net. Alex Iafallo will get credit, I believe.
On the power play, Kopitar able to win the draw. A little support by Brown. And they just roll up top. Quick puck movement, nice little backdrop by Kopitar. The shot off to the side, Kempe. And Iafallo right in front as that shot comes off the stick of Kempe, saved by Fleury, and it bounces right in as Iafallo able to shovel it to the back of the net, and the Kings regain their 3-goal lead.
Theodore off the bench, couldn't secure the puck in time to keep the zone. Alec Martinez, nice find with Waugh on his backhand, off the post!
Pass up, he splits between Hutton and Doughty, goes to the backhand, just past the glove of Peterson. But it's off the post and out the other side.
Waugh turns away from McDermott. Waugh has been great tonight. Centers for Carlson. Loose puck! And it didn't go in! Peterson on his back once again as Theodore keeps the zone.
In this game, chance in front. Puck rolling. He got a little bit of help from McDermott, who just got a stick there in time. As Carlson shot. Bouncing around, McDermott's stick able to shovel it back out, and then Dustin Brown clears it. But a good centering feed. Waugh, there's the stuff.
It is Waterloo, Iowa's Cal Peterson getting the victory. A 4-1 win for the LA Kings on the road at T-Mobile Arena. An outstanding performance with 42 saves on the night.